Along with their plate carrier system from Norwegian defense materials, the Norwegian Armed Forces are also adopting a new belt and webbing system. The battle belt is a three-belt design consisting of an inner velcro belt that attaches to the pants, an outer belt sleeve, which is made up of soft armor, and a laser-cut load-bearing belt where pouches and a suspender harness can be attached. It looks like the belt can be worn with or without the belt sleeve in a similar fashion to contemporary two-belt battle belt designs. I find the addition of armor integrated into the system particularly interesting. Do you think it's practical, or is it just more added weight for a jungle belt system?